we look into what is in this region. Salt, algae, rice, sunflowers. This is what we use as a starting point to develop new materials. What is happening today in the world? It's not urgent anymore, it's already too late. And if we keep on transporting materials around the world like we do nowadays, we will never come to a fundamental change. So therefore, it's very interesting to start thinking the soil and the people again, and then build a new future on that. We bring people together, a designer, a farmer, a scientist, you exchange knowledge that can be sometimes very poetical, that can be a story, a narrative, and so on. And this is what Atelier LUMA is.